Hi, everyone. Now that we're at the end of the course, and you've hopefully learned the basics of VBA programming, I'd like to welcome you to the worldwide family of programmers. Since the first commercial computer was developed in the 1950s, computers have become smaller, faster, cheaper, more numerous, and much more user-friendly. In just a couple generations, we've gone from a small number of people using just a few massive computers that weighed many tons and took up entire rooms, to almost everyone in the world having powerful cell phones that fit comfortably into their pocket. Now, during most of this time period, things that you've learned in this course, like variables, functions, if structures, loops, and arrays, have been an essential part of programming. And every computer language that's used today, whether that be Fortran, C, C++, Java, MATLAB, Mathematica, VBA, and so on, contains these basic building blocks. And now you can use these building blocks to develop handy little programs that'll save you time, or you can take the next step and start tackling more challenging problems by reading advanced books on programming. Either way, I congratulate you on making it this far and wish you luck in your programming adventures in the future. So goodbye for now.